open to you again. No, you gotta send me an invite.
I just did.
Yeah, it said it was timed out. It didn't. That's what it said. The one you sent me was timed out.
Oh.
You're gonna have to probably close it out and reopen it. I see you started streaming it. Because it popped up. You gotta close it and reopen it.
Did you get the invite?
Yeah, it said it again. It says the joint was timed out.
Not a good start.
Yeah,
that's not a good start, bro.
No, that's technically like if you kick me out, that's how it is. Because you didn't. Like you didn't move.
Yeah, nobody kicked you out.
No, no, but that's the way it kind of falls under like an automatic kick out. That's what it does. Because I remember when me and Rico was playing, that's what it did, and I figured it out. I said you gotta just because it took too long, and then when that's what kicked me out, and then I remember this happened with me and Rico. You close it out and open it. I think that's what I should have did. I should have closed it out. That's what I should have done. Closed it out. Hold up. It says connected to host. Let me lower that. Because I don't want that to come out on your thingy. But they will block it. This is connected to host. We can't hear it? Okay.
Shit, my battery died. You in?
You in?
No, it's just connecting the host. It's still there.
Let me close it out. What kind of malarkey is this?
Let me close it out. I think that's what I've done.
No, we're about to jump on Warhammer, because I ain't playing. I ain't wasting no time, though. You know what I'm saying?
Warhammer, bro. I better uninstall that shit.
Well, then why'd you buy it for me?
Warhammer. Oh, the one with the gun, Joe. I mean, okay. I thought Warhammer, yeah. The other one, the Chaos
and what
one.
What? The Vermintide?
Not that one. The other one. We destroyed that game. The other one. The Chaos Zone. Remember the Chaos Zone?
Oh, the Chaos Bane. The Chaos Zone. Yeah.
We destroyed the shit out of that game. One. Yeah, I thought that was the one you were talking about. Hold on.
Ponte las panties y quítate los zapatos. Oh, the intro. Yo, welcome to another Bullet Shogun J Show, J Strider, Retro Gaming, All Day, No Play Gaming.
Yeah. Let me see if my mic is on it. Yeah, it's included. Oh, it's good, everyone. Now you gotta settle. Wait until it loads up.
Or is it the J Strider Bullet Shogun Retro J motherfucking gaming all day no play games channel? All
right, bro, send me a mic. Try it now. See if I can get away. All
right, invite everyone to the game. It's about to be a 16. Every time I invite you, like my game pauses.
Yeah,
like it's that. like if it was gonna freeze.
That came in no problem.
It's because of my connection, bro. My shit is, I got like 40 hamsters running that shit, bro. Oh, did I get this? What is this? I don't know what is this that I'm grabbing. I'm just grabbing everything. Put it in my box. Why is it still here? ACP hollow rounds. I don't even know.
I'm still lonely.
It's in my box. Pump, pump, pump shot. I don't need no adrenaline shots, bro. We is berets. You know what I mean?
Come on, hurry up, man.
Yo, but this loaded fast as shit, though.
Yeah, last time it did.
Like, it, you know, loaded up title screen. I hit continue, and I was in the game. I said, damn, do I got an SSD in my Xbox? What the fuck?
No, before it didn't took this long, though.
I don't know, dog. I think you've been neglecting your Xbox. That's why it's empty.
Nah, but I don't know why. It's like I said, it loaded up my bien. Now it got like, it's acting all stupid.
So does it still say connecting or does it say loading?
It says connecting to host. That's stupid.
You go, man, you got stuck in a loophole. Grab this other one. See if it breaks you out. Hold that X button.
I should have closed it out. That's what I should have did. Yeah, I'm stuck in that freaking.
Well, close it out. Just close it out right now. It won't do nothing if it's loading or connecting.
Report continue.
Please continue.
I'm in the hospital. I'm in the church where you left me at. But if I continue, I'm asking the church where you was at, because I wasn't here. In my game, I wasn't in this part. In my game, I was inside shit.
That probably starts you off wherever you played in somebody's multiplayer game.
Yep. All right, send me an invoice. Maybe I can walk right over there.
Strider Force, ready to engage. Calm and swift.
Let's see.
If you get stuck again, I'll just exit out. All the way to the dashboard. Scared to go out there.
It took me. All right, connecting to host.
Hunting rifle silencer.
Yeah, you need that.
Hold on, I can put it on my handgun?
Yep.
Wait, what? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm dropping shit. I don't... Solar flare. It's still doing it, bro?
Yeah, you probably gonna have to close it all the way out and then restart it. I'm stuck in a freaking pocket zone. Hello. Thank you for...
You won an Xbox Series X.
What's this? Thank you for playing the series launch of Gym Wars. Faye, here's the start. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. It's all right. Dude, I bought the yearly game last.
As Goku.
Close it all up.
Saiyajin.
Yeah. I restarted it.
You know, it's funny because there was this one chick, right, that we was talking. She was like this martial art chick. She's doing the staff and Joan, and I was breaking it down. We was talking for a bit, right? And we was talking for a minute. And I was somebody, you know, hold on. I was some. She asked me to. I was fucking around, right? I was like, oh, well, I'll give you my number. She said, oh, I'm good. So I started cracking up, and I said, I made it look stupid. I said, I understand. You don't want to take my number because you think I'm Googling everything we're talking about. I said, if I'm talking about what I'm saying, is because I'm a martial artist and I've been doing it for a minute. I'm not Googling anything just to impress you. I actually got the skills behind it. So. You know, I said, I've been doing this since 10 years old. I'm 46, so, you know, so I'm not new to this. I can see that you got the staff work hooked up. You know, you're doing Shaolin Long Pole, but you're mixing it up with a couple other different styles, which is great. But stay true to who you are. Don't keep jumping around and you want to do all this flexible shit, make it look nice. If you're going to do it, you're going to do the techniques as a fighter, as a warrior, not as to impress somebody. You know what I mean? So I was breaking it down. Yeah, hold up. Yeah, it's loading. Yep. Loading world. Yep. There we go.
Strider Force has joined the motherfucking session. Alright, where is... I don't even know where the fuck I'm at, dog.
What you got? A check? Let me... What you got? Oh, you may look like Nick. Did you put that silencer on?
What's wrong with your
gun?
Face?
What's wrong with my face?
I don't have a silencer on again.
You can't see. Oh, I got a helmet on. I got a beret helmet.
Man, it looked like you had like a scratch on your face.
No, I got war paint.
So is loot separate for everybody? No, right? That you found some stuff in there?
I think it's... Let me see some. Check right now.
Because I grabbed everything in there. If you're searching for stuff, then.
Okay, so good. It's like individual. Yeah, so because I got some shades. I got some emergency flares there if you want them.
No, that's... Oh, no. You grabbed that. It's for you.
Well, I don't need it. Let me check around. Hold on.
Okay. I got to change that. Hold on.
They go look. Term how it worked.
You gotta press.
I got it. Psycho vision.
Okay, how you use it?
You gotta did you find your binoculars?
Don't you get them in the beginning?
No, you gotta find it. You don't get it in the beginning. You gotta find everything.
I don't know. I think I got binoculars in the beginning.
You want to press the D-pad. You want to press it to the left. I mean, you got to press down. Mine's just set up on down, so I got the binocs. And I went to tech mode. So because I got the tech guy, I can actually see them from far away. They don't matter where they are. I can see those motherfuckers.
Right? I'm trying to see where, which one of these markers is my mission.
Let's see. Let me go.
It says locate the farm of Stenhaga.
Check the map.
Here's a farm over here. Yeah, yeah. I found it. I see it.
I see it. All farm. Right,
I put a waypoint. I put a waypoint.
I see it. Oh, down there, number one, right?
Yeah.
Right,
number one.
So far, we good. I got the binocs, so I can spot them. So we it's a straight run. You
hold on. Wait. What the fuck happened to my ammo? To my handgun ammo? About to go in fucking Buckwild style. Buckshot. No, it's over here. Take one of these. Yeah, man.
That's what it was, because it was still stuck in the other one, the loop, John. Once you close it out, it was a wrap. You know what I mean? I found me some soft. I found me some rounds.
Just get it, dog. I'm out.
The ghetto blaster. Do you know how to let's see something. Impact noise.
Oh, it's that way. I was going the wrong fucking way.
Oh, look at that joint right there. That should look sexy as shit. that look kinda cool. Bomber jacket. Yeah, I'm looking at some of the gear that I got. You know what I mean? Okay. Yeah, because what you can do is you can actually, like your gear, the clothes that you get, you can take perks, you know what I mean? And put them on your thing. Always close them doors, bro, because the thing is, sometimes you have a freaking one of those freaking things inside, and you don't want that because you left the door open.
Jesus.
But they'll go in there. Well, you good? I'm checking the car out. No, we good? Enough in there.
Oh man, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the hell happened to my handgun?
Double tap. Why?
Nah, I pressed A. I don't know what A did.
Go back into your inventory and then look for it from item, and then put it on your slot. That's what happened to me earlier.
Yeah, cause I had to move the bar down to the bottom.
Let me take this. I got that's the only thing with my shotgun that I gotta leave it on. Setup. You know what I mean? Like I can't have no sights on it, because the shotgun is sweet like that. Because the thing is, when you fight, you want to be able to see them. And with that crap ass freaking thingy,
mm-hmm.
You can't see. Oh fuck, let me see something. Okay, keep loot that up while I'm looking around for you. I'm actually getting a spot for you.
There's two things in there.
See, because the thing is, when it rains, they come around a lot. You know what I mean? Like the rain draws them. Okay, cool. I got buckshot rounds. I love that. And I got some first aid. Nice. So you can't see my dude's face? You see, right?
Yeah, I can see it. It looked like you had a scratch on it. You had a scar. Okay.
No, it's war paint, like the war paint, like the one from Commando, like mm-hmm. that. That's what I got on my eyes.
Stick around.
Oh man, I can hear motherfuckers. No, we good.
Hey, these niggas are not gonna be playing that fucking music all night, cause I will go out there and break their shit.
Wait. Take a knee. I just saw something saw me.
Yeah, something, yeah.
By one of them fucking dogs. Let me see where he saw me from. Okay, he's dead on, so he should be right around here. There you go. That robo-buster right there. You see him?
Yeah. There's only one?
Yeah, he's by himself. Bust his ass. No, it's two of them.
Yep. There's one to the left and one in front of me.
We got the buses due quick. Get him before he's moving too far. I'm taking a shot. I'm going to hit him right in the motherfucker.
Which one you hitting?
The one from...
Okay.
Shit! Get the shot, that's when the shit gonna get rough. Here it comes. I love the way the shotgun sounds, bro. It's fucking sick. Good shit.
This one is, he's smoking. You left him smoking. He did like a flashbang.
Yeah, he's got a couple of stuff in there. Grab all that shit that they got. We're gonna need it because to upgrade your goods. Oh, nice. APC, hollow point. But we level up. See how it because we fought them. You know what I mean? So All them boys, you wanna rumble them. Check around. The one that you gotta be really fucking scared of is you have not seen. I got one there. I got him in the recording. I'm gonna send it to you so you can see him.
Wait. Well, there's somebody to our right.
Shit. Get behind the tank.
Somebody shoot.
Get behind that tank. I'm trying to see if I can see him. Shots he's busting from far away. Motherfuck, retard. This game, I'm sorry about it, y'all hate me curse, but this game will make you curse for the shots.
Man, this is a rated R channel, dog. Is it only one? Can you make it out?
I can't see him.
He shot me through the tank.
Oh, behind that. Oh, stay right there. Draw him up. I see him.
Wait. There's another one to your right, bro. Get back here. There's another one to your right.
Yeah, I see him.
The dog.
Yep. He's down. Doggy, get down.
There's another dog to
he's
my right.
He's close.
North.
He's close. Shot him.
We got another one coming up. I think there's one behind us. Yup. There's one more behind us, bro.
I forget to heal myself. I got him.
That should be all of them.
I forgot how to heal myself.
Nope. That other one's still but oh, there's another one.
How the hell do I forgot to heal myself? Oh man, she's pulling up your stuff. That's the boy with the arm, right?
Oh, we got two more, bro. We got two more. I got it. How you heal?
I'm trying to. You hold it down. I've only got one point of life, baby boy. Got him.
You got him. Got an achievement.
yeah, me too. Hold up. I gotta find out how we hit myself. Hold up. Oh, I gotta press up. That's fucked up. I had to press up on a D-pad. You know, I held it down with my life, right?
I got a health pack, but let me see.
Yeah, you gotta press up on a D-pad. And then it'll come out.
I gotta equip it, though.
Yeah, you gotta equip it.
Don't I?
You should have it, but double check it anyway. Yeah, but the shotgun.
Yeah. You gotta equip it to I ate the first eight quick. What the hell?
Yeah, it's kind of like it's quick, so you gotta kind of. It's kind of like the type that when you put it on, it kind of like heals slowly. You get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So you gotta
So we don't got a thing in here.
Well, you see how the shotgun did the work? You know, it really it did what the shotgun shoots the way a shotgun is supposed to shoot. And it feels right. We like, boom, like, you know, somebody get thrown up, you know what I mean? So the shotgun in this game is very valuable. There's one that I had, but I dropped it by accident, and I don't know where is it at. It's a combat shotgun, you know what I mean?
Emergency flare. What do the flares do?
The flares, what it does at late at night when the shit gets a little hairy and there's a whole bunch of these little hobo scratchers, what you want to do is you want to throw it so that they'll go to the light and it'll give us time to, like, you know, set up. You know, like if there's a whole
bunch. How do you turn off your flashlight? You remember?
Let me see. That's a good one. Let me look around. I think I took mine off.
Right click. Click in the right stick.
Oh, okay. Halo. I mean, not Halo. And then sometimes if we're being overwhelmed, you see these trucks like that, you can close the door and then open inside. You gotta be real technical, you know what I mean, bro? Like, go, you know, open the door, use the door for coverage. You got me? It'd be nice if you can jump inside the truck and then fight from left to right. You got me?
Right.
You can't
these
do that.
These barrels explode?
Yeah, so be careful. You can use them for, and my shotgun is beat the nuts up, bro. I like the open area. Like, it looks phenomenal. You know what I mean? I love, like, you know what I mean? Like, if you really hear it, like, you can hear the trees and shit. I got the expansion pack for it. Well, we're somewhere, we go to a different part. I mean, I was having fun in this game. One thing about this game, I'm not going to knock it. I love the detail, too. I like when it rains. You can actually hear the waterfall from far away. You can find one, too. You know what I mean?
Right.
They did a good job. It just, a lot of people ain't got the patience for it. Wait a minute. Something's up. Something's up.
That doesn't look like a dog. That's a big motherfucker, bro.
Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Don't let him see us. Don't let him see us. Don't let him see us. Get back, get back, get back. That's that war tank, motherfucker. There he goes. There he goes. Move, move, move. Go, go, go.
Where the fuck is we going?
You got to go around. Try to see if we can use the tree. See if you can pluck his ass out.
I don't want to run into no other little ones. He's aiming at me.
I see him. I see him. I see him. I get him. I get him for you. Reloading. Reloading.
I can't see him. I lost sight of him.
Hit him. Hit him in the His armor's thick. You gotta try to. You can circle around. Hit him in the chassis. Leg chassis or hit him in the arm. You see where it meets at?
Nah, I'm too far from him. I'm moving up on him, though. I'm going to shoot hit at him. Hopefully, he doesn't kill me. All right, he's turning towards me.
All right, I get him. Where's he at? I can't see him because of... Yep, nice. Got him. You hit him in the he's got a weak point. It's like a
there's somebody else behind me. There's another one behind me somewhere.
Look,
I had a red mark. He should be southwest. There you go. It's a doggy. Might be two doggies.
I see him. He's rolling. Moving.
I lost him.
Nice.
There he goes.
Enter combat.
Got him.
That should be it, hopefully.
Yeah, we leveled up. You don't forget that the level up, General. We'll do that when we get inside the house.
Yeah. Armor piercing ammo.
You haven't seen the war tank. When you see the war tank, you'll see what the fuck.
I don't want to see the war tank, dog. I'd rather go through the whole game without seeing the war tank.
I fought him in the church, and we was fighting for. I had to record it. We was fighting for a good.
I think I saw that. I think I was watching you at work when you were doing that.
Yeah, 20 minutes. Me and him was fighting, boy.
But I couldn't watch the whole thing because, you know, people kept coming in and stuff. Damn, boy, this don't got no shells or nothing, bro?
No, not this tank.
We got a broken crib over there.
Yeah, we definitely heard something. Something's coming.
What is that?
Something's coming. Oh, shit. I don't know.
Come on, we got cover over here. If there's anything in this fucked up crib, frying pan, bro, you might need that later.
What's that? Only one. You gotta use this for cover. I'm gonna look around here. I'm gonna use my binocs.
Do you hear this music or no?
Which one? The ghetto blasting music?
The Spanish music that's playing over here?
No, I can't hear it.
Okay, good. See, that's why these mics are the truth, bro. Like,
wait a minute.
All right, bro, I'm walking something's up.
So. Wait, something's up. Let me see if I can zoom up. I don't see it. Let me see something.
I'm incognito in this tree over here. I don't see nothing yet.
Let me switch this. Let me switch the vision. I gotta upgrade it more. Wait a minute. You know what, bro? Get behind. Go inside. Go. While I'm looking for this thing, go back in that shed or get behind the shed. And did you get a tech point?
I might have. I'm like level 2.
Okay. Put that on something that you might need. I'm gonna try to find it.
Yeah, I got one skill point. Aim speed. Reload speed, support.
See if they have survival. One. I think you find one that you can find more ammo. I think something like that.
Yeah, but this is like my first drone, though.
Oh, I see a little tick turd. Oh, he's slick because he's hiding. Is that him? Yeah, because in this game, I learned to be like a freaking ghost. Well, I'm already a ghost, but. If he's spotting me from here, where is he? He's gotta be behind a rock. Yeah, because sometimes what the dogs do is they'll sit and they'll kind of be like in the laying position and you won't see them.
All right, I'm coming up.
He's behind us.
What's in here? We got a overturned.
There's something
behind this is
it.
What's this? Oh, spider.
Watch out. Yo, spider rider.
Yeah, it kind of looked at me, then it jumped in my face.
That's what I was taking out. Like I was like, you know, checking it out. I was looking around, I was like, what the hell is it? And that was a spider rider. Because the thing is
Ooh, what's this? Let me see what SMG.
Yep.
Let's go.
With a greaser?
Exotic.
Is it a greaser? No. Yeah, you don't get it. It's probably a greaser game. Greaser.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I don't got no ammo. Let me see if I got ammo for it, though.
Sometimes look through your stuff, too, because you might, by accident, pick it up, right? And you might pick up an extended clip for the gun. Ooh, look at this little monster. All right, get in here, lock this door so that I can lock that door. Got it.
Huh? I'm in here. No channel funny business.
What I'm doing is I'm gonna check my weapons real quick and check your skills. Let me see.
I don't got no ammo for this submachine gun though.
Reload. I don't need all that. Intel joint, I got that one. I didn't get the second joint yet. Get the hell out of here. Try to get the one. Okay, I maxed it out. It's called, to get you get more levels quicker. Effective area.
What level are you?
Eight.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near that, bro. I'm two.
Remote hacking. All right, so I'm gonna go with this one. Intel, y'all. This is actually now my spotting is maxed out for my binocs. All right, so we're good. Max ammo is called Savage. I gotta get more of that one. Increases by 100%. You know what I mean? Yeah, because the route that I took the tech route. You know what I mean?
Right.
And then as soon as I get the tech route and I max out my tech route, I'm gonna go to survival. So that I can reload, my stamina be high, health increases, you know what I mean? Move faster, and then I got more capacity to carry shit, then I'll be less visible to them jerk-offs, then they can't hear me when I'm a ghost, and then I can take more hits. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm definitely, that's the route that I'm gonna go next. Cause I think you can max it all out, you know what I mean? All right, I got a new gun. Let's see what kind of, my hunting rifles, beast. Alright, silencer, APC hollow rounds. Alright, I'm gonna change my let me take my APC hollow rounds when I do. Clear slot. Extended. I'll keep that and I'll keep that. Alright. Yeah, cause I got a Russian oh crap. What is it? Level 4. Maybe I can drop this for it, bro.
The what?
Because I got an auto. Yeah, I'll give it to you. But maybe I can drop it. Yeah, I'm gonna go outside and drop it so you can grab it. Oh, they drop slick. It in.
I don't think that works in this game.
Let me see how that dropped. Right. So you can see it. Alright. They slick, but it's alright. It's alright. I'm out. Drop this one here. There you go. You got that? On the floor right there.
Drop the backpack door.
Yep. I gotta put my handgun back where I had it. I gotta put my handgun. They slick too, cause what I was gonna do, cause what I wanted to do, I had to put this back. APC hollow tip full metal jacket.
Well, I do have ammo for this, so that's good.
Okay. Okay, so that my gun's back in play. Yeah, because they were trying to be slick, right? Because, okay, did you find any sights for it? Nothing. Did you find any sights for it?
Nah.
Okay.
Might find some, though. As we move along.
Now that I got the...
We're close to the farm.
Wrong one. Relax. You see these right here that I got? The little radio call thingy? If we get rocked, both of us, wherever we at, this is our spawn point.
Okay.
You know, when stuff gets a little bit more hairy, you know what I mean? I think it's down from my binocs. There you go. Damn, I can see that. It's crystal clear, my bro. Oh, look what I see right there. Wait a minute, let me see. me see, what is that? Oh, we're good. Yeah, because I maxed this out, you know, so I can see them. And the thing is, I can see what's there, destroy the machine, Roman form, lift four of them. Be careful.
There's a weapons in here. You see them anywhere? I can't. Oh, okay, they're marked. See them?
Yep, I see them.
We might be able to get into this first barn right
can
here.
Can you see that I just marked? I can see them. I can see them far away.
They're marked on my screen, like.
1, 2, and 3, right?
Yeah, I can see them moving around. Oh, yeah, can't get in through here.
He's coming at you, bro.
Oh.
Get in the house. I'm making them chase me. Come on, Robo Turd. Damn, you bastards. They got this door locked. Come on, bring this door, Turd.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They,
there they go. It's all right.
Hold on. I had to get myself together. We can peek out this window right here, dog.
Take watch out.
Shots at him.
Get out of here. He lays it up.
Nah, I was hitting him.
Door's open. What's he got?
He's down.
He's down too. We got one more of him. He's gonna come up through here.
He ain't coming close. He's like, nah, dog. My boys got fucked up.
There you go. Dead on.
I see him.
He did.
All right. So wait. There's more though. There's more because I got like a little marker on my screen.
Okay.
I don't know what that is.
If you can see them, like, what you do is you get it, try to get into a crit. Wait a minute.
Yep, there's another one.
You marked them?
Something's over there. It saw me. Nah, it saw me. It marked me. Oh, it's a little spider rider. Got him.
Dang. I heard that shit from over here.
Yeah, it was a little spider rider. Let's look around the cribs before we go. Or is that another one we got to?
That's another spot that we got to go to. Yeah, there's something else.
Let's see.
Make sure you get all the ammunition.
Wait, there's something else.
Where you at?
Might be another spider.
You in the house?
Oh, yep.
There you go.
Man, he was coming. He was coming.
He was like this coming at you. I saw it too.
Destroy 3 machines without taking damage. That's what I do, bro. I'm fucking Ultra Instinct Goku. You know what I mean?
Ultra.
There's a robot in here that you want to search in a box.
He's inside.
I got a gas mask.
Nice. You're going to need that. Nice. Fuel cell.
A med packs.
Yep. I found a shotgun.
There's a weapon in here too. Where'd you find that shotgun at?
You need it? I got you.
No, but I mean, it'll be there for me. You know what I mean?
Right here. Right where I'm standing at. Right here.
No, I'm saying though, like where you found that at, it'll be over there for me.
Okay.
You dropped that?
What, the shotgun? No, that's where it's at.
Yeah.
That wasn't me. That wasn't
me. Okay. I thought you dropped that. Mm-mm. Somebody left their dirty draws. There's a med packs and stuff over here.
Yeah, that's what we need. We need to load up on that. You got a couple stuff in here. Makeup, one eye. Flare, I don't need that flare I got. What I do is I take that makeup, John, and when we find a church or something, explosive tank. What you wanna do?
I can hear it.
FMJ ammo. Oh, shiznit.
Let's get it. She was talking about a bot.
But the ones we blew up?
Yeah.
Oh, there's enough. There's a little one out here, bro. There's a doggy.
Where? Out I see here. Him. Yeah, I saw him. I'm on the second floor. Let me see if I can bust him from up here.
All right, he went. Stealth kill.
You got him.
Yeah, there's another one though. There's a. He's checking out the premises.
Yeah, because what they do too is, let's say if we shoot one and let's say we shoot him right, and he gets away, he stays like that. It's not like in games where you know he runs away and he kind of like comes back. You know what I mean? Like. You know, like respawn. No, they don't do that. The thing is, they'll bring back reinforcements. You got me? So they sometimes run, they sometimes don't. The ones that stand their ground are the blade men. You haven't seen them yet.
All right. Something saw me. Oh wait, it's right there. See him? Stealth kill again, bro. Here we go. Break his neck. Oh wait, he's dead already. But something saw me over here though.
He said ready to break his neck.
Might be a spider, but this motherfucker. Hey slick, cause they tell you, oh, just kill the four dudes, but they don't say. There's another one inside the barn. He's coming out. About to get this 12 gauge.
Where is he? Yeah,
there's some. There's another one in here, though.
Yeah. I'm ready for him. This. He's on your side.
Yo, I feel like I'm playing a fucking battle royale.
You got two moves. You got one on the other side. There you go.
Nice, but that couldn't have been the same guy in here, though.
Nah.
Or could. Or maybe that was. Maybe that was just
the weather. It's gonna rain real bad. Look up, see it. It's gonna rain real bad.
Right.
When it rains bad, there, it's good for us, bad for them. But the thing is, they roam more. They roam more in packs. Good. There's a weapon here.
Yeah, me tiene de mal humor.
There's a shotgun.
Wait,
right
found
here.
Something?
There's a shotgun right there.
Oh.
Let me see if the shotgun. And you know what you want to do? Bro. You want to look at some of the weapons you got.
Yeah?
Right?
Oh. This is the same.
What you want to do is you want to look, if it's identical, it's okay. But look at it. If it's green and it's the same weapon, it's stronger. You got me?
Right. When we get the yellow ones, is it exotic?
Something like that. But still look at the, it might look the same, but it might have an extra slot in it. You got me?
You going to sit there and tell me there ain't no exotics in this joint? Come on, bro.
Because I got two green ones that I found. What I meant, there's something in here. Because I just walked out of here and something saw me.
Yeah, I knew it. It's probably a spider. Ooh, I got a sight. I got a rifle scope.
Nice.
Something saw you while you was in there?
Yeah. I just came out of it. He might be around the bend, the barn on the other side. Oh, let me see what's in here. hit open both of them just in case, so I can run. Let's see. Tackle box. Oh, nice. First aid. I need that. I'm going to say no. Let's see. Thread. Oh, okay. I know what that's for. That's for the...
Well, for me, that was some soft point ammo over here.
I'll take that.
And, I have four. In the back of the truck. I mean, the car.
Okay. When we go back to the church, I'm going to see if I can make some stuff for you. And then I'm gonna drop it off to see maybe you can get it. You said there was something inside the car? All right, got it.
Yeah, in the trunk.
Yeah. Yeah, because whatever you get, I get. What's that?
There's one over here.
Nice.
There's one down. There might be another one. That is a negative. Man got dropped on this. He had one bullet on him. What the fuck? Cheap motherfucker.
Yeah,
box right here, so. Bro. Just in that. That's a flare.
Nice. Leo. It's funny. You got a flare, right? And I got a first aid. Boom. No jacket. And you could run sideways too. Once you got run on, you can still hold ass.
Yeah, I was noticing that the first time I played it. Let me check this curve. This little, what's this? A crafting table?
Yep. That's what we got. That's how you make your weapons and stuff.
Hold, use vehicle station. Vehicles can be spawned at vehicle stations. Only one vehicle can be spawned per player at a time. Yo, I got a bike, bro.
Yeah, they added that later.
It's time to put in this. It's time to put in this work. Let's go.
All right.
Got my bell and shit. Let's go, baby. Pop some wheelies. Shit.
I can hear it too.
I don't know how to ride this shit. All right, let me check this crib.
Yeah, up here is where all the stuff is at. All the good stuff is at.
There's nothing in here.
Rifle score 1.5. Oh, I'll take that. Another beret hat.
Fireworks. You gotta check downstairs. Explosive tank.
That's, we gotta jump on that bike. Where you found that? The main weapon station at?
It's right there, right next to the crib. Go down with that ramp where my bike's at. Just look right behind it.
All right. Oh, I see it. Little house, right?
Yeah, it's right next to it. SMJ. SMJ.
Let's see, right, what a bike is that? Let's see. One thing about this game, you do get ammo. I'm trying to find that joint.
It's over here, bro. Right here.
Oh, okay.
Right here.
That's vehicle station. Oh, my God. Well, if I get...
Remember, this is how the beret started. I did a jump. Oh, yo, look. I busted my ass. Yo. Yo, I busted my ass, bro. I went ragdoll.
How you go for it? Oh, okay.
Archer. Yeah. Do a wheelie on this bitch, yo. Oh, shit. But the turns.
I got that.
Bust it, baby. Oh, shit. Hit that truck out of heart. Where are we going? All right. Let me search the. Let me look at our map. All right. So. All right. We gotta go. To Saltham. That's a long ass ride, bro.
We got bikes.
All right, and there's a complex over here, though. Right there, it's up the hill. I don't know if you want to go there, but let me go to the box. Yo, what the fuck? Where's the box? Was upstairs, right?
Yep.
Where the hell is the box? Oh, it's over here. You see where I marked up there? The one? There's a.
Yeah, I see it.
There's a John up there. I don't know what's the store. Okay, X.
Yeah. I got skills like that, dog. Try to bring that. My buddy helped this bitch.
Why can't I store this?
I think we could sleep in this, if I remember. Or to store it? Let me see.
I gotta move this fucking irritating Twitch bar. That's why I hate Twitch. Twitch is ass.